haven't done a video in forever. Hey guys, it's Kayla. I know I haven't done a video in forever, but I wanted to. I've been meaning to do a natural makeup tutorial. I'm gonna try to get this done in like less than 7 minutes because I do it every day. You want what you can do is you can pre-prep your face. I already washed my face. I moisturized it. I like to use Nivea. The next video, because I don't have my Nivea near me, the next video I do, I'll show you guys what it looks like. But I'm sure you guys know what Nivea is. It's just a skin moisturizer. And today we're going to be doing a natural eye. I'm getting ready for work, so it's perfect for every day. My mom really spoiled me. She always bought me MACs and stuff, but now that I'm older and buying my own things, I buy what I can afford. And today, or for now, I still feel sleepy, boy. For now, this is what I like to use. I love the Maybelline Eye Studio. And I like using 70. It's called Copper. Again, we're going to get this done. I'm not going to talk much. I'll probably just point it.
Just another day out in Beverly Hills. She sing, model, and dance, so can't sit still. Believe in the screens or anything there, but reality shows ain't real. So pretentious, but no.
When you're applying something to highlight your brows, it's nice to pull the color down. That way, whenever you add the other colors, it blends in nice.
Addicted to stardom, a wish to blow. So she kisses the stars and she give him a blow at the every show. Her dream she hopes.
While she was on the phone,
she just wanna be known.
I went on ahead and finished applying it all the way up. As you can see, I pretty much go all the way up to my brow bone. And it still needs a little bit of white there.
With a nosebleed, regular girl, celebrity dream. She is. She live her whole life like TV, and she do anything for everything. A regular girl, celebrity dreams, she is.
And then, you know, big to kind of contour your eyes, you can take a dark color. On that bitch, lease on that whip, I choose brown. It's this really nice chocolate brown. These eyeshadows here, they're by Milani. This one's called Rich Java. You take this.
The sun's always out, but it's clouds over here. Look, cocaine addiction, apartment eviction. To add to the list of Beverly Hills victims. Hope you can see my vision. Next time you look down on a nigga.
About my eye up like that. I think that's really neat. My favorite part, foundation. I am an NW47 girl. I'm the exact same color as smoked chocolate. It gives you an idea. I use MAC. Now, I am very particular about my foundation. I do use MAC. NW47. I always apply my liquid foundation with a brush, foundation brush. You take it here. Okay, I'm gonna do the eyes here.
Turn up to beat the music up.
Sometimes I require a little bit too much.
I wanna fight the music. On this one, I was gonna write you a poem today, but I was like,
be really careful on your eyebrows, because you want your foundation to.
Illest bitch alive, illest bitch alive. Yeah, that my sister, and I'm so proud the way she holds it.
Usually, like whenever you have foundation on your eyebrows, illest
bitch alive, illest bitch around. Pray you rich in confidence when I'm paying you mine. Look, the illest bitch alive, illest bitch alive.
Okay, for blush, I do two blushes sometimes depending on how I'm feeling. But this is called Rose. As you can see, I'm a big fan of it. It's literally pink. It's the same color as pink. It's called Rose. You go to the MAC website, you can see it.
No one notice your plight. No one notice your struggle. No one know what it's like. How you holding emotion? I must while holding your life. Man, straight in no fucking. Women pain got a stressing.
I can't then I like to take a darker one. This is called Raven with a Z. Yes, it's the illest bitch alive. I love her freaky side.
And the deeper that means she get the sweeter this rise. For the illest bitch alive, illest bitch alive. Yeah, that my sister and I'm so proud of where she hold it down. Call her the illest bitch alive, realest bitch alive.
And do those finishing touches, powder. Now, obviously my foundation a little bit darker than what I actually am. As far as my lip goes, and then for my powder, I go a little bit lighter, so I feel like my foundation is into happy medium. So for my powder, it's MAC as well. And I am NW43. But it's good to go get matched yourself. Now, when applying your powder, you want your powder to accentuate your face. So, a really big thing for me are eyes. So, when I'm applying my powder, I start right here. Bitch around, flawless and brown, smoking loud, blowing down when the law ain't around. Okay. When it comes to underwater, I get nautical shawty. Yeah, you leaving alone, but came here in multiple shawty.
I also think that this makeup application is very natural and quick as well. Now for eyeliner. For eyeliner, I use that as well. I like to use this that comes in the pot. You get yourself an angled brush.
I got a little bit for it. And I promised myself I wouldn't tell you the shit today, but tomorrow's uncertainty promotes the urgency in the shit I'ma say. Perfection doesn't exist if it doesn't consume her. And the truth hurts that this world's mine, but the wound's hers. Miss Mother Nature, I pray that our daughters carry in favor your genes. And when you take off your genes, you get all of me that you need. You allow me to work it to you, what your actual worth means.
My bottom lash line as well. I don't go all the way in. I read it on how true it is that going all the way inside makes your eyes look smaller, but stopping halfway makes them look bigger. And like I said, I'm really big on eyes. So. We're almost done. Mascara. I like to use my Milani Distinct Lash. It gets dirty from being in my makeup bag. I'm sorry. Distinct Lash. I love it.
Something must have happened.
It's not you. It's
and
me.
Lastly, lip gloss. Maybelline, of course. Me. This is not you, Shine me. Sensational.
I invented
and
it. It's not
Crazy
you,
for Caramel.
Nobody tells me it's them, not me. If it's anybody, it's me.
All right. George, it's you.
You're damn right it's me.
Look, I was just trying to, you know.
I know what you were trying to do. Nobody does it better than me.
I'm sure you do it very well.
Yes, well, unfortunately, you'll never get the chance to find out.
And it tastes yummy, too. Yeah. Okay, so this is my look. It's natural.
Breaking up is hard to move along. It's even harder. It's over. She got colder now. Can't locate where her heart is.
And I'll post pictures. Honest, we not even and other things as well. Should even consider stalking. And I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm not sure how YouTube legal goes. Subscribe, rate, ask me any questions. If there's anything in specific you want me to do, I'll do it. Just let me know. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I hope this was helpful for you. And I'm not too crazy about the lighting, so I'll probably be posting another one. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.